all units. Armed robbery in progress. Witness reported location at Sugar Hill.
Running a sweep. We'll report status.
Why'd you stick this one out? You need some downtime. I'm patrolling, but I do have notes.
Stand by.
When there was only one set of footprints, that's when I webbed you up.
Find him now.
Go alert. Priority target is in the area.
What was that? What the hell was that? Control. I saw someone. Checking it out.
Get some backup over here!
Found some webs. Spider-Man's here. Eyes up, man. Spider-Man's here.
Step time.
Let's flush him out. Down to body control. Wait. Checking on a disturbance control.
Thank you for that.
Sleep it off. Literally didn't see that coming.
By authority of the mayor, you are under arrest.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Captain. These Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about. But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police. So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Your suspicions. People displaced from the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Hey, Sable agent! Help! I'm being attacked by Sable agent! Oh, wait a minute!
Watch my back!
Seriously? How else did you think that would end? Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.